What's up, guys? Today I'm going to show you Heart of Fire.
I'll go ahead and play the rhythms, the leads, and I'll slow them down for you a little bit.
Okay, then we've got the verse that goes like this. Now the rhythm in the pre-chorus is going to go like this. Alright, so the chorus goes like this. Back into the riff. The little lead coming out of the first chorus goes like this. Alright, so it goes back to the second verse. It's the same thing as the first, but there's a couple different changes. So basically you've got... Then it goes to the... Alright, so the leads in the second verse go like this. So then we have the breakdown. It's basically the intro riff, but we don't go up. So that's... Alright, so here's the rhythm to the solo. Alright guys, so here's the solo. So, I know it's probably difficult to see my fret markers because I don't have any. So I'll kind of give you a basic idea of where I'm at. So it's going to start out up on your high E string, it's going to slide up to the 15th fret, so... So 15, 14, 12, 14. Alright, so the next part... Going 12, 14, 16. Just going up that scale. Next part. That's a fast tremolo picked part. This little guy here. Then this is the tricky one here, the string skipping. So your basic shape here is this. But we're gonna be playing down it, so it's gonna be going like this. I don't pick every note, I kind of go, I do some pull-offs there. Next part. So the next part is played really fast, and basically the pattern is going to go... Something like that. Slow, it's going to be... I honestly can't even play it slow, what the hell. I don't know what I'm doing. It's just... So, it's basically, I'll give you the frets here. So it's going to be 12, 14, 15, and 17. So you're basically doing this shape. It's the same thing as... But it's easier to do it quickly this way because you're going. You gotta make that shift. The little run down is just played really, really fast. 1917, 15. The double chorus goes like this. Alright guys, so then the song just ends on the same as the breakdown riff. And that's Heart of Fire. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like my video, subscribe to my channel, check out my other channel, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Peace. You guys are wondering how I got my guitar tone for this video. This is the amp right here that I used. Marshall JVM. Sounds sweet.